Today's topic, performing. Performing remote acquisitions we are using HD host. HD host is a remote. HD host is a remote access program. Remote access program that connects computers by using Disk Explorer programs. HD host is a remote access. Far area access HD host programs that connects computers by using Disk Explorer. Next, remote acquisitions of one computer to another computer over a network. Those computers are connected only by network. Remote acquisition computers one computer to another computer over a network. And next one, computer should be connected on local hub. Computer should be connected. Computer should be connected on local hub. Hub is nothing but one central point, one central person, one client, one sender. These all are the local hub. ORR, router, with less. Traffic. Means here one computer to another computer with the help of router, it will control the traffic with the preparation of a HD hub is a runtime software. A portable media device and two networked computers are required. Means one computer and another computer. Two computers must and should have the network. Computer A and computer B both have the network computers. After successful installation of file allocation table and NTFS Disk Explorer programs and HD host on the acquisition workstation. Next topic, network 4 and 6. Network forensics is a process of discovering attacks. It is a process of discovering attacks on the network. Computer forensic is a discovery. Okay, computer harms and viruses, the computer forensic will discover that attacks on the network by gathering and examining the raw data present on the network. We are collecting only raw data. Okay, gathering and examining the raw data present on the network, whatever network it may be, it present on the network. For example, increase the network attacks, there is a high demand for computer forensics. There is a high demand on computer forensics. Okay, what is meant by forensic? Forensic examines to retrieve the data after the intrusion. If any harm or discard message will be occurred, computer forensic will be examining and retrieve the data after the intrusion. Okay, and computer forensic will be established in NSA, National Security Agency. It was developed by NSA, was developed by DID, Defense in Depth. 3 modes of security are there. What type of security? Network forensics. Okay, first one is the people. People involves physical and personal security measures. And the next one, operations. These are the 3 modes of security. This is the second one. Day-to-day update. Operations are the day-to-day updates. And examining the usage of procedures. Okay, procedures. And last one, it develops recovery. It recovers the lost message. And third one is the technology. Technology suggests the system. Technology only suggests the system that undergo quick examination of a security attack. Technology will suggest the hackers will be hacking the system, that to quickly examine that hackers and inform to the investigators. It is the quick examination of a security attacks.